Good evening to one and all. This is Monish Reddy from MEC first year Arya group of institutions. Today I am going to say about different types of demand. There are three types of demand: price demand, income demand and cross demand. Price demand. Price demand states that there is an inverse or negative relationship between the price and quantity of the good demanded at a point of time. Income demand. Income demand states the relationship between various levels of consumer's income and various quantity of goods and services demanded, assuming other factors remaining constant. Cross demand. The other factors include price of the goods, price of the other goods, tastes and preferences, etc. Cross demand. Cross demand states the relationship between any two goods which are complementary to each other or substitute to each other. It indicates that the quantity of the good demanded will change when the price of its substitutes or complementary goods change.